After 9/11, my family left our home in Alaska so my husband, Dan Sullivan, could defend our country, first in the White House under Condoleezza Rice, then deploying overseas as a U.S. Marine. Now Mark Begich is attacking Dan for that service. As somebody whose family has been in Alaska for thousands of years, I have a message for Mark Begich. Alaskans respect military service. We don't attack it.
I'm Dan Sullivan, and I approve this message.